some people that hold world records and all sorts of things. My path to where I've gotten now, where I'm coaching many of the top bench pressers of the world, is not a traditional path. The way it started out with sort of strength training in America was in the 40s and before that, the most popular lift was overhead press.
Don't drop it when you have it up.